Today I'm going to make for you a very simple and flavorful pasta dish. It's meatless, it comes together in the time that the pasta noodle boils, and it is just packed with flavor. It's got lemon, it has butter, it has Parmesan cheese, and sage. All of these work together. This dish comes together so quickly, and it is just so delicious. You are going to make this time and time again. It would be a great main dish or a really interesting side dish. So let's go over the ingredient list and we'll start making my lemon sage pasta. For this recipe, you'll need 1 pound of assured pasta, like a rigatoni, an orchietta, or farfalle, 1 stick of unsalted butter, 1 lemon thinly sliced, seeds removed, juice from 1 lemon, 1 cup of grated Parmesan cheese, 1 to 2 tablespoons of finely chopped fresh sage, and fresh ground pepper and salt to taste. All right, so the water came to a boil. I generously salted it and I added the pasta. I'm gonna cook it about 2 minutes before it's truly al dente, because I am going to add this to the sauce when it's ready. And right now I am melting half of the stick of butter. And then I quartered the other half, and I'll be adding that additionally as this dish proceeds. So now that this butter has melted over a medium-high heat, I'm now going to add the thinly sliced lemons. And then we're just gonna add this about 5 minutes, and we're going to let these get a little brown and draw out the juices and soften. Make sure you remove the seeds. See how the lemons have browned, and even the butter has browned a little bit. And I'm going to add the juice of 1 lemon. And while this water was boiling with the pasta noodles, I pulled 2 cups out. And while I'm doing that, I'm just going to add, about 1 cup. And I know that seems like a lot of water, but this is going to cook down. So now that I've got this boiling, keep it over medium-high heat. I'm gonna add 1 tablespoon of butter at a time and kind of mix this all together with the lemon slices, getting the bits and the juice, and just trying to combine this and thicken it up just a little bit. So now we'll just keep adding these 1 tablespoon at a time until melted, and you can see it just keeps thickening up the sauce. It's lemony. Oh, it's gonna be super creamy. We'll just do this until we have everything incorporated, but this sauce is coming along. The butter's all melted down. Sauce looks nice, thick, very rich. Smells amazing. I've drained the pasta noodles. So we'll now add this to the skillet and we'll start to mix it. Now you'll see that the sauce might really be thickening up, because a little bit at a time, we will now be adding the Parmesan cheese, just a little bit at a time. And we'll wait until it melts in. And then you just have to eyeball it. I already have some more pasta water reserved. And if you think it looks like it's getting a little too thick, you just add a little bit more. I think we're ready for our next little bit. And it is thickening up. So what I'm gonna do to loosen it, because I want it to have a little saucier texture, just gonna add about 1/4 cup of pasta water. So now we add the last tablespoon of cheese. And we combine it, and see how that water has all congealed with the cheese and the lemon. I think this looks perfect and ready to go. So we'll get this served up and we'll give it a try. And now, sprinkle the fresh chopped sage. Gosh, I love sage. It is so perfect in this dish. And you also want to use a great amount of fresh ground pepper. With such a bright dish, you really need a little punch. So, I just whipped this up the other day, and I thought it's really light and refreshing. Mm-hmm.
And it has a bit of a tang to it.
Well, there's really good. Lemons and cheese and pasta water. Now, if you think it needs a little more cheese, you can pass it at the table. Would you like some?
Yes.
And then you can always add more pepper.
Oh,
you know, yeah. I love the pepper. I think the bite of the pepper.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. I mean, it's really.
Oh, that's so good, Casey.
Really, really light.
Mm-hmm.
So I got a lovely Chardonnay. Wente, you know, one of my favorite labels, the morning fog.
Yes.
It will cut through the fog. Mm.
It goes perfect with this.
It does. Mm. It really picks up and cuts through that lemon. It's delicious. This is really super easy.
Ooh, so
go
so
to my website. You are really going to like this very, very light dish. CaseyMaloneShow.com, and just look for my lemon sage pasta.
That's
cheers. Nadrovia.